So now what was happening is, instead of trying to bring it to that, it went around it. So it doesn't matter that his hand is here, because I'm not dealing with that hand at all. Okay? Once I'm there, I can do things that I want to do. Okay? So let's play with that a little bit. So let's go right on the line and make sure that this, when we get to here, that it's still right on the line. If he's over here, over here. And if I'm not where I can touch my other weapon, down here, I know that's never back. So I'm basically bringing myself to the level of my weapon, turning around this, and then cramping it down. Okay?
I know you guys are starting, so you don't have to do this all the way to the wall.
You can just make sure that you are coming around this, then control the fly. Okay?
Yes. For example, you can do that again.
Go to where you are.